Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will cover a couple tricks that you can use to remove the blue and yellow shield from an icon in Windows 10. For a more in-depth look, we will link an article in the description down below. The first trick you can try is to uninstall and reinstall the application. Make sure not to run the application until you have done all of these steps first. Right-click on the shortcut icon and go to Properties. Switch to the Compatibility tab and make sure to uncheck the box that says Run this program as an administrator. Click Apply and then click OK. Then we can adjust the UAC level. Press the Win button and Q. Type UAC to go to User Accounts. Choose the level Notify only when apps try to make changes to my computer. And click OK. Once you choose this option, you will not get any warning when you run apps with a blue and yellow shield. However, this is a permanent setting and can be dangerous if you accidentally run a rogue application. For more helpful fixes, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe to our channel where we are always uploading new content aimed at making your digital universe a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.